More than 6,000 people now have died in New Jersey due to heroin.
This is an issue that affects everyone.
There's actually a lot of blame to go around.
This is going to be a lifelong struggle for most people.
This is an issue that has such a direct impact, and it needs your attention. This involves everybody.
The solution also involves everyone, Michael.
Join Michael Hill in a conversation around the efforts to knock out opioid abuse in New Jersey.